Oh my god, how did I almost overshoot that? How the heck? Okay. Alright. Please, don't be dumb this time. Don't be incredibly unlucky. Thank God, dude. Well, it's all down to the final stretch. I'm telling you, the pain just won't go away. It just never ends. It's just a never-ending cycle of failing. Just over and over again. It never ends. It literally just never ends. Alright, I'm at my PB.
That's good. The pod's pretty lucky.
Alright. PB. I swear to God, if this is not the one. That's like the last hard jump. No way. 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 Please, please let this be over. Please. No way! No. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well. Just don't fall through the keychain. The wind pad. It's right there. I never thought I would see the wind pad in normal mode. I never thought I would see.
I never thought I would see the wind pad. GG. Oh my god.
No. Well. It's been quite the journey, hasn't it? Almost 200 attempts. I believe 7.5, almost 8 hours of play time. My biggest grind is over. There's only one more thing to do, and that is touch the wind pad.
Yes! Yes!
Oh. We've broken another difficulty barrier. Let's fucking go. Oh my god. Man, what a journey. What a journey. Oh my god. Well, now I can actually give my thoughts and opinions on this tower. After all of this time of playing. Yeah, look at. But yeah, I can actually now give my opinions on this tower. I think this tower is really good. Overall, it's very good for, like, improving your skill. And, like, it's easily just one of the best towers in Ring 6 in general. Like, this is probably my second favorite behind Intense Solar Chaos. It's really fun. However, I don't know if I'd recommend it as a first Remorseless, because this tower, if you're doing it as a first Remorseless, it can be very grindy and also annoying to play. I mean, my experience, I didn't get very lucky with it, let's just say. Yeah. But overall, I came out victorious. That's all that really matters at the end of the day. Well, I'll see you guys another time, I guess. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this hunk of garbage that is so-called a video. And, yeah. GG's.